Hey, what up, Z Clan and everybody else? Welcome to my Fallout 76 Atom Shop Limited to Buy. And today we have something interesting. I would actually buy it if I had the 800 atoms, but I would not invest money into this. I mean, it's a pretty cool looking outfit for roleplay. It will look nice. And it's the Lumberjack outfit. Now check this out. Not bad. You know, with this outfit, the Great Nick Cap can look very nice as well. Chainsaw. I don't remember, do you actually have chainsaw in this game? But an axe should look good as well. For a melee build, man, for those who wants to be a lumberjack, lumberjack. Yeah, this is cool. Finally, something normal. Well, but still, I mean, 800 caps is pretty much a lot. And, I don't know. I would probably save. I mean, if they would put up something really cool, fantastic, super duper, then I might even go for to buy atoms. I was actually thinking of buying this just one time. But I'm just gonna wait until something really cool pops up, and then definitely I will go apply for it. Because right now I'm playing Metro Exodus and making playthrough series for it, so I'm not into Fallout 76 a lot. But as I promised, I'm still logging into the game on a daily basis and doing my daily activity to make those caps so I can buy the plans and recipes and so on, what I don't have. And obviously visit the Atom Shop and see what we have. So today is a pretty good one. So if you have those atoms and you like Lumberjack, Lumberjack, then you might want to jump in and acquire it. If you don't, then don't. Well, personally, as I said, if I would have those 800 atoms and there would be nothing cool else to get, I would most probably get it. But this would not be something that I would invest my own money into. And yeah. Alright, so, you know, before I end this episode, I have a question. I was thinking of creating Let's Plays for Fallout 76, and I'm thinking whether to restart with a brand new character or figure something out with my level 160 character that has unlocked a lot and completed a lot of quests. So I'm kinda don't know. So in the card section above, it's gonna appear the icon, and I will ask you whether if I should create Let's Plays and if new character or old character. Simple as that. Vote. And guys, once again, thank you for watching. If you found this video useful and you want to see what's going to go live on Atom Shop tomorrow or the day after, because they most probably upload this thing on a daily basis. If you look, take a look on my previous videos, you'll see there was just only one day that I did not shoot because there was actually nothing to shoot. But in 7 days, I got like about 6 videos of this now. Alright, so if you want to stay posted on this Atom Shop limited to buy because you don't log into the game on a daily basis, then in that case, I would recommend to hit that subscribe. And by the way, leave your comments about the outfit, would you buy it or not. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright guys, thanks all for watching. You have a good morning, day, and night, whatever you guys are located at, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.